renal cell carcinoma. Now we'll see what to be written if the question is renal cell carcinoma in final MBBS surgery exam. Renal cell carcinoma. They are adenocarcinoma of the kidney. Renal cell carcinoma are most common malignant tumor of the kidney in adult. It is also known as hydronephroma. It is a silent tumor. Often symptoms goes unnoticed. Most common in 5th and 6th decade of life. Types. There are 4 types. Clear cell, papillary, chromophobe and collecting duct of Bellin. Clear cell are major type which accounts for 75%. They are sporadic and familial. We can easily remember types. See, types, clear cell, papillary, chromophobe and collecting, 3 C's. CCC, so RCC, renal cell carcinoma, RCC. We can remember CC, 3 C's, which are clear cell, chromophobe and collecting duct, and P, papillary cell carcinoma. And types, clear cell and papillary, both are sporadic and familial. First, we'll see about clear cell carcinoma. They are homozygous with loss of VHL gene located on chromosome 3. There is mutation in MET gene on chromosome 7. VHL, MET. Homozygous loss of VHL gene located on chromosome 3 and mutation on MET gene on chromosome 7. And chromophobe, multiple chromosome loses because they are haplodiploidy, which result in multiple chromosome loss in chromophobe type. They are located in intracalated cells and collecting duct. And collecting duct of Bellini, it accounts for 1% in tubular and papillary pattern of cells are present. Arise from fibrous stroma and typically medullary in location. Arise from fibrous stroma of the kidney and typically medullary in location. Cortex and medulla, so mostly medullary in location. Etiology. It is associated with von Willebrand disease, diet rich in family if animal fat, environmental factors like asbestosis, lead, calcium, tobacco, cigarette smoking, chromosomal aberrations and tubular sclerosis. Next, clinical features. There are triad of features: pain, palpable kidney mass or renal mass and hematuria. Clinical features. They are most common in males than females and accounts per ratio of 2:1. Hematuria 30% and clot colic, dragging discomfort in the loin region. Mass is in the loin which moves with respiration, mobile, nodular, hard with dull renal angle and resonant band in front. Left-sided varicocele, which is irreducible. Left-sided varicocele is because growing tumor in the left side compresses left renal vein, where the testicular vein opens directly into left renal vein, which blocks the drainage of the left testicular vein. Hence, there is varicocele irreducible. Right side, where it opens directly into the inferior vena cava, there is no varicocele in the right side. Investigation, urine microscope for RBC, IVU shows mass lesions with irregular filling defects. Ultrasound abdomen, we can see size, extension, lymph node involvement, etc. And in CT scan, confirmatory test is done by CT scan, CT chest, renal angiogram, chest x-ray, cannon wall secondaries are present, bone scan to see bone secondaries, inferior vena cava angiogram or inferior vena cavogram, MRI. Treatment is nephron sparing nephrectomy. Nephrons are spared and nephrectomy is done. Radical nephrectomy. The structures removed in radical nephrectomy are entire kidney, perinephric tissue, ipsilateral adrenal gland. Perinephric tissue, ipsilateral adrenal gland and ureter up to proximal 2/3 and lymph nodes located near the crust of the diaphragm and aortic bifurcation and renal hilar lymph nodes. Pre-operative renal artery embolization is done to reduce hematoma and ligation of renal vein to prevent tumor dislodgement. Nephrectomy, there is no role of radiotherapy and chemotherapy as the tumor is chemoresistant. And anti-angiogenic drugs such as endostatin and angiostatins are used.